Hello friends, I am this lecture series plan cheyyunnathu KTU-inte EST102 programming in C ennu paranja course-inte lab questions solve out cheyanam. Appo ee oru lecture series vazhi ningalku 20 olam exercise questions-inte programming part kittu. Idu koodathe algorithm adinte explanation-um provide cheyyunnundu. Ini algorithm program-um njan description section-il koduthittundu, ningalku avade chennu ningalku nokkam. Then course programming in C ennu parayunna course inde theory part adinde concept part with more programs njan already oru lecture series cheyittund avashyullavarku adu poi kaanam njan link description section il koduthittund namukku lecture series il kalakka
oru array da sum kandu pidikka adinde average kandu pidikka appo aadiyam njan endu cheyunu read cheyan appo ee array kathe etra element ennulla kaari vaangi. Next one, read the array. That is the array elements and the count and all that. Yeah, my key. Now, sum and the condition is the sum equal to cumulative addition and the number. So, sum equal to 0 in the one. Administration and the do sum and the condition for ethra elements under 0 to n vary. That is 0 to I less than n vary and elements. Sum equal to sum plus A of i, I da value 0 ambo first element item. I da value 2 ambo second, third element item. 1 ambo second element item. Angane, namula in the last element vare, nyan edukum, adin the cumulative sum edutthu. Appa ee oru for loop kadimbo enik endu gittu? Sum of elements gittu. Sum of elements in the array gittu. Now, enik etra elements in the array gittu ulla n elements. Sum divided by n chayimbo enik endu gittu? Average gittu. Appa ivide, enik any correct floating point at any value under angle, sum and the integer and n and the integer. So, either give a float I to convert either to C. Above Namaka noka, either another flow chart, Namaka the program. Okay. Namaka either Dagata first would you array read in array at a size read in then adinde elements read cheyunu njan adu veendum ezhuthunnilla now enikku adutha endha kandupidikkanda sum aanu kandupidikkanda njan appo sum equal to 0 ennu parney njan ezhuthu sum equal to 0 ini njan endha cheyyanadu ore elements inde sum kandupidikkya so I equal to 0 I less than n I plus plus sum equal to sum plus a of I appo ee loop cheythu kazhiyumbo enikku endu kittum enikku sum kittum. Any sum matra madio? Alla. Any average and what I can do. So average can do it again. Average and the one average equal to sum divided by n. Sum divided by n. Apo sum n float integer either garden, integer value get a tolu, other garden, yan, add angry or alla, float taki matra. Apo any average in getting. Now I am going to print the sum and average. Sum equal to percentage d slash n sum. And printf average equal to percentage f slash n avg. Okay. Appo enikku endu kitti arrayude sum average kitti. Namukku onnu run cheythu nokkam. Appo nammala a ennu paranjaakka arrayude size arrayude name ennu parayna a ennu paranjaakka. So okay, itre yana njan change cheyada neethe arr ennulladu njan a aaki maatti. Okay, njan onnu run cheyanu appo error onnu illa a.exe appo indre the size koikkana size enikku 10 ne thaale ulla oru size aanu kodukkana njan anganeyanu ezhidirikkana so njan 4 kodukkum element 10 20 30 40 appo idinte sum etre yana 30 plus 30, 60, 60 plus 40, 100. 100 divided by 4 and 25 and the average. Appo idu rendum kittunnundo nu nokkam. Sum 100 divided average ennu 25. Okay. Appo ende program correct aanu. Now